a tutti da AC News. Vediamo una clip in esclusiva tratta dal film Kung Fu Panda 2. L'attesissimo film della DreamWorks uscirà in Italia il prossimo 24 agosto, diretto questa volta da Jennifer Yu e in tecnologia 3D. A dare le voci ai personaggi nella versione originale, un cast hollywoodiano davvero stellare: Jack Black, Angelina Jolie, Dustin Hoffman e Lucy Liu.
In the end of Kung Fu.
But I just got Kung Fu!
And now you must save it!
The writers came up with a great, clever way to extend the story without rehashing it. They took it further and deeper. It got more emotional.
Po has joined up with the Five. He's doing a great job. He's learned a lot of kung fu, but he's still Po. He's still a little insecure, a little bit vulnerable.
He is now the Dragon Warrior, and he's not one of the Furious Five. He's the leader of the Furious Five, and they've got to rescue China from this evil new villain, the evil peacock. And he's also on a spiritual journey trying to find out who he is. He's got some questions about his origins.
Once I realized the problem was not you, but within me, I found inner peace and was able to harness the flow of the universe.
So that's it? I just need inner peace? My innards are already super, super peaceful, so all I need to do is just get this thing going. Inner peace? You're going down.
We just wanted to make a movie that was true to the original, but also made it larger in scope, scale, emotion, funny. Everything just had to have up the ante for the to have the same impact on the audience.
Hey. Oh! Oh! Ah! Oh! Ah! Oh! Ah! Ah! Oh! Ah! 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 Ah!
The same awesome characters, but even better kung fu moves, better animation. The 3D is beautiful, and the story is really touching.
I'm freaking in.
Beware of the signs.
What signs? Ah! So many signs. Ah!
This says power.